Today I'll be showing you how to renew a cancelled subscription in the App Store. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to renew a cancelled subscription to Apple Music. If you're downloading apps from the App Store to test them, and they have an annual subscription plan, like Apple Music, make sure that you are aware of how long the trial period is. Some apps give you a month free, some give you a week free, and some give you as short as 3 days. You want to make sure that you are aware of how long your trial period lasts before you download the app. To renew a subscription you previously canceled, access your iCloud settings and tap on Subscriptions. There you will find the active and expired lists. Apple Music appears on my expired list. To renew that subscription, all I have to do is tap on it once. Then, I'll see the plans they have available. I'm going to choose the individual plan for $9.99 per month, so I'll tap on it once. Then, I'll be prompted to authorize the payment, so I'll double-click my side button while looking at my phone. Depending on the device you have, this process may be slightly different. You can use Touch ID, or you may have to use your Apple ID password at this point. The payment has been successfully authorized. Once you see the Cancel Subscription option, your subscription has been renewed. If you've deleted the Apple Music app, just download it from the App Store. If you have comments or questions, put them below. If you're looking for more tips, tricks, or tutorials, check out the links in the video description. Otherwise, I'll see you next time.